This is Crystal Lake spring water sourced from California. It costs 99 cents. First, we're going to test the TDS level, then the pH. Let's pour some water in. Let's turn on the TDS. And make sure it says zero. Put it in and let's wait. It's 206. It's average tap water. Now let's test the pH. Two drops only. One. It's really close to 7 and 8.
Stay tuned!
Like and subscribe!